back, people. Just wanted to say, welcome back to Anarchy Online. I am your enforcer guide, Tenorcer. We are in the subway. We are just a little bit lower than before because, well, I screwed up. Yes, I did. I did not realize that I had accidentally turned off the recording as soon as it started. Yes, I accomplished that amazing feat. But we are still in the subway. We're going to work our way on in. Kill a bunch of mobs, get our grind on, get back used to this game, see how far we can go. The trick here is to take trash that you can actually sell for a decent amount of coin. Which is almost impossible at this level. But at least some of these mobs are experienced, like him. Do so much damage to me with their shotguns. It's kind of depressing. Wait for him to come back, and then we'll proceed. Kill him. Take on the melee class is interesting. Of course, people do have done all sorts of crazy things, like took the race that's supposed to be a nano expert or a nuker, and then turned them into a melee class. It's possible you'll never be as efficient as you would an Aatrox, but it is possible to do. Still trying to get the camera just right on it. I moved to avoid doing it anymore. I put this up here to prevent me from accidentally clicking on. Oh, nice. As soon as he turned his back, I hit him. That hurt. Stim fiends. Oh. martial artist is probably the easiest class at the levels. Like every other game, you just want to single spawn the mobs, single pull the mobs, deal with them one at a time, and they are relatively easier to manage. What really makes this game unique is the advancement system and the storyline. It's so dark, I love it. And the fact that it's a sci-fi game without the typical sci-fi type stuff. Excuse me. I have probably invested, I definitely have invested more hours in this game than I have in WoW. I would still say the game I've invested the most time in is, well, as far as online games, would be EverQuest. That's easy, hands down. It may even be more time invested than any other video game. All the Fallout series would definitely challenge it. Now it's going to get more difficult. Music is just so perfect. It really is. Paradox should take lessons from Funcom on how to put music in the games. It just doesn't make any sense, some of the stuff. He aggroed, but he won't. Eventually, these mobs start running, then they become a pain in the ass. Best way I have ever thought describe this game is Doctor Who on a heroin overdose. Sort of full. What do you got here? 12, 9, 11. No, that's not that. There we go. Nine, 11, this game is actually the ultimate nightmare of inventory management. You've heard me cry about inventory management many times, about many games. This one, you can keep bags within bags, which I'm right there. These are all three bags, and I've got bags inside them. Luckily, you can name your bags. Makes it a hell of a lot easier. That way you'll know what you're keeping in them. And when you look at your bank scrolls on and on and on. And unless you alternate the type of backpacks, you will become confused as to where in the hell you are at. I really do believe this is the ultimate game of as far as collecting junk. It's always interesting as to which mobs will aggro on you and which ones won't. It's always an interesting challenge, an interesting question. And it comes with the same contradictions as every other game. Damn it. Some gray mobs will aggro, some won't. Some mobs will only aggro once you pull them, once you hit them, once you aggro on them. Some will pull in their neighbors, others, the neighbors will just watch you kill them. And we got another one. Secondhand, here we go. This is something that's worth money because it modifies your intelligence plus 5. That's something I definitely want to keep. And you're going to attack me. Damn you. Okay, I know. You're a deranged. See, she's gray and she's attacking me anyways. boost up. You want to boost up your intelligence, so you can put different items on. So you just like everything else, you juggle all of your junk so that you can accomplish the task you want. Back to selling. And a lot, the problem is, most of these things that I'm talking about are worth absolutely nothing. You can't, a player couldn't use them, a player would almost never use them. I doubt a player used some of these items ever. Now maybe that's term to use, but you get my point. I forgot to get rid of these two. Trash. I will put that right there. That's my Froob shirt. Free noob. Got called Froobs. I want to say this was the very first game that ever gave let people play for free. Could be wrong, but I want to say it is. 10. Should be 11 right there. Yep. We're stockpiling these because we're going to need them. We use lower ones first because the higher level ones provide more healing. I'm done here. You can't right click on anything in a bag, so you have to keep stuff directly in your inventory that you may want to use right away. But yes, let's go ahead and move our abilities up. We are about, if we haven't hit another title level yet, it will be at 16 and we'll hit the next title level. Melee weapons. Oh, 15 is a new title level. Because I believe we had these maxed out last time. Nano casting. We're a little bit behind on the nanos, so we'll do a little bit more. Exploring, combat and healing, treatment, all the way up. Computer lit, all the way up. Put one in pharmaceutical, because I know that we're going to use that. Save changes. Away we go. Deeper into the subway we go. Shields back up. spirit nano somewhere. In here? No. In here? No. In here? No. Got a nano somewhere. Did I accidentally sell that damn thing? Huh. Oh no, we got it. It wasn't a nano, it was our Kodiak. Mongo slam and assault everyone here. Probably should have grabbed more bags while we were here. But we'll go down for a ways just to show you some of the junk. Wait for the mobs to turn green. Start killing them again. Hey, a person. Did you see that? It was a real live person. One thing I always found aggravating is when you sit down, you actually have to stand back up. You can't just go ahead and hit the direction button and you start running. Ooh. There are people here. You see it. Of course, there used to be three subways back when there was more people playing. Each class, I'm sorry, alignment had their own subway. So yeah, there was basically a neutral, an Omni, and an Athens subway. I wasn't so rusty at this game, I'd probably be doing a hell of a lot better. This This is sad to say, but I think my system is too overpowered for the game. This thing, the graphics are so cheesy. Oh, it's so cheesy. It's a fun game, though. It really is. And there was a lot of people playing back in the day. This game was a shit. This game was actually centered more around PvP than most games with player like. Just go ahead and wipe out these shadows. Evil looking bastards, aren't they? But I am the definition of evil. I am Aatrox. Now we're going to go ahead and get all three of these watches. Uh-oh, we're getting an ad. No, he's not going to fight. He's going to walk on by. Cool. Have to track him down. I hope he drops some beam. It'll be a better weapon than I got. No, you didn't. Cool. Thank you. I need him. No, you did. You killed that guy. No, there he is. Hi, dude. You are so dead. You may not realize it, but you are. I need your beam. Please drop the beam. Nope, no beam for me. No beam for me. Not yet. You gotta die. I want your drugs. You got drugs for me. Cool, they're shadows. I never can remember which ones. Well, I'm sure I did it sometime remember which ones would aggro and which ones wouldn't. Now I'm just like, kill them all. Just attack. Take your chances. I suppose I can kill you without aggroing the other guy. So far it looks pretty good. Yes, I got it. Alright. Watch it not be better than what I got. Oh, where's my character at? Inventory window. I had it up. Oh, yeah, wrong one. There we go. DPS 14.5. This is DPS 15.3. Okay, it wasn't that much better. And I can't use it yet. I am my two-hand blunt needs to be at least 131. My brawling needs to be 80, and my psychology needs to be 65. Oh, so much for that. Still, that's a keeper. This is gonna be a double pull. Notice how they're getting they're changing color. Heal up again and try my luck with him. Auto attack, and then you have your little extras. Like number two, I have a brawling set. You know, one thing that you think about. The games almost all use the same color pattern. Red is dangerous. White or gray are no experience and easy. You see? Oh, I got that one. Yep. And my inventory is full. What is that, anyways? Illegally modified OFAB mongoose. Is this the one that I'm putting? No. No. It's got to be this one. Huh. It's this one now. Putting stuff to sell in. What's that? Range, weapon, and competence. Come on, show me what it is. Nope, no modifiers. $11 and $15. That's which I think we got both. Something else that'll drive you nuts. You can't just send it into the next bag and stack it automatically. No, you have to have a spot for it to land in. And then you can stack it inside the bag. Okay, we got them. On we go. This is. No, that's gonna be. That'd be too ugly. He's gonna be a little bit more difficult. If I got this right, I can do a Mongo Slam here and not aggro anyone. Well, except for him. Oh, I was wrong. At least I only got three. Damn it, I don't want him. I want him. No. There we go. He didn't have anything. These are the ones that you can do in the middle of a battle. Alright. Time to add to our abilities again. Don't worry. Trust me, it takes a lot longer at higher levels. There's 200, I think, 220 levels. See, to equip the blunt, I said. What did it say? 130, I think. So if I had a blunt buff, I could go ahead and put that on me. I'd have to make sure that my fast attack and brawling. I can put the brawling up to 65 now, no problem. I think it was fast attack was the other one. We don't use range weapons at all. Oh, it was psychology was the other one. As your levels increase, you get more points. I mean, your titles, I'm sorry, your titles increase, you get more points every time you level. But it's also, the levels are also an illusion. If you never use your points, you're still the same person you were at the very start of the game. You have to put your points into your tomb to actually become better and stronger. let's not. Let's just go ahead and do a Mongo. Oh, that one's the Mongo. You can chain the Mongos to kill yourself. There we go. Stop right now. These things are the terror of the subway for low levels. People will get these damn mobs on them. They will start running up to the exit. And just like a skeleton in EverQuest, whenever they come across, they attack. And then there's other ones are even worse, deeper down. They do the same thing. Hello. You know you're gonna die, right? I can't help it. I'm tweaking. I want your drugs. Give me your drugs now. Give them to me. Yeah, I know you got something for me, man. Filth fleas. See, they just had so much fun with this thing. Filth flea fucking me up. Did you see that? Hey, you. You shouldn't sneak up on me like that. I don't appreciate it. First challenger makes you bigger. It is. Adds to your damage. Increases your scale. Adds to all your modifiers. Well, people, we're going to go ahead and end this video right here. I'm going to run up to that little merchant area that you saw at the beginning of the video. Sell, buy a few more bags. That way we can start thinking about getting deeper. I'm also going to have to right-click on all my armor to upgrade the quality level, so that it will be up to par, because I haven't been doing that the past couple times. So, until then, if you would, go ahead and hit that like button. I would appreciate it. Subscribe if you want to see all the content for these and the other games that I play online. And of course, leave it. I ask the good, the bad, the ugly. Leave your comments down below. I definitely appreciate it. Even the people that have tended to be jerks, which I find really interesting. It's when they find anarchy online. I guess they're pissed off that they find a game that probably existed almost 20 years ago. I think it may have started in 1999, but they get mad. And then they go ahead and give me a bunch of thumbs down and leave stupid comments. And I'm like, okay, whatever. Thank you. Picked up a mugger. Anyways, thank you, people. And until next time, bye-bye.